Zoya. Now, before I do anything, before, like, while people roll in for the evening, I'm just going to go grind up the last few parts I need. Hopefully. I don't remember how many parts I need. Hi, bye. Okay. Okay, crazy lady. Do not add plutonium to your rubber duck. Never put plutonium into your rubber duck. Alright. Start off with a bang. Oh. Man, I feel like I've not done, like, anything over the pet. Oh, right, I was still messing around with this and having some fun. And I have no ammo for this anyway. I should really switch it out. Fine. Quest item. That was rude. Now, are you sorry? Ooh, find the piece, grab that, and we're out. Tannis, please tell me this 100 parts was the last leg of this, because I don't want to go grind any more pieces. I do not wish to grind anymore. Simply wish to finish the DLC.
Let's hope you're more useful than the last one I hired.
The struggle is now real. Oh. Interesting, I never saw that feature before. Alright, I said I was gonna try. It's funny just because of how much I shoot, but put it away. Keep it in the bag just for funny haha moments, but that's done now. And now that I'm down here, wait, map, yeah, that's what I thought, okay. Double check, make sure I've gathered up all the quests from the last time I played, because hey, surprise, it's been forever since I last played this or streamed it for you guys.
All this fighting has been good for business, but I'm running low on stock. tchotchkes. I'll pay you handsomely if you can acquire some bobbleheads from around the Hyperion factory complex.
Yes, sir.
How can we help you this fine day? Don't you have some robots to dismantle?
That's the plan. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Oh, I have to go the other way for this. Damn it. Well, we're going back to old places. Because I forgot to grab quests at optimal times. Optimal, he says. Oh, wait. Can I do this now?
I know a little song. If you'd like to hear it, I can sing it for you. Your answer to Oz. Ha ha! You fell for the old pretend to be broken to play on the pathetic human sense of sympathy, only to leap out and ambush them, making them feel stupid and foolish trick.
Well, that was fun. And while that opens, nope. Hello. Also, my keyboard is crowding in. Yeah, that's better. Anyway, back to find the bobbleheads. Hydrate. Ugh. Good, they didn't start shooting me yet. Because I know the ones that are right up here are going to start shooting me. Hey. It's so weird now when I look at a weapon, I don't look to see if it'll be any boon to me. I just look to see if it's any blue or better. I've become a spoiled brat in this game. Now that I know how to loot, grind for loots. One. That doesn't seem right. Oh well, just means I get to go find more claptraps to kill. Eventually. Case in point. Oh, you're still alive. Fixing that. Nice little tour of the whole area as stuff loads in. And more claptrap. Not these kind of claptrap units. I have to go back inside the factory. Let me in. I'm not being let in. When inviting somebody into your deathly lair, you need to open the doors wide, say, come and get me, and then panic when they do come and get you. Mom, come pick me up. I'm scared. I see one of my bobbleheads. In fact, I think I'll grab it right now. Okay. Thank for die. I can get back up there. Do I need to? Nah. Do I want to? Yeah. Okay, there's no way you can't get back up on top of this place. Aw. Final go round. Resin Frezen making me do it the long way, Rackin Fraggin. Try again, please. Oh. Also, we're just double that thing I should not say that I was about to say. And I'll probably say it later on tonight, just because my mouth tends to wander when it gets later. Could go up there now, or I could open a chest. Ooh. Well, that's just being sold then. Oh, there's a stairway over here. That's how you get up. You can stop shooting at me for like half a minute. I'm not getting down from here. You're gonna die. There. So can I go? Oh, I do have the ability to go up and around. Let me just throw this grenade in this hole. That should hit that claptrap down there. So how do I get up? Okay, I see a board. Hold on. My wheels are turning. Nope, the wheels stopped. I just saw it. Hate. Okay, before I go over there, how about some of this and some of this? Ow. I shot you from way over there. Don't give me that. Oh, I just saw his gear. Dang it, I grabbed the gun. With a scope. Okay. That's not the weirdest thing I've seen in this game, but it is definitely something weird to see a scope on a shotgun. Okay, there's a landmass I can get over there too, with and from and on. I mean, yes, it's not like my other, it's not like my other shotgun that has, hello? Oh, that's a melee range shotgun. I don't really want those. It's not like my other shotgun that has 20 bullets in chamber. But it's still funny because it'll be another pop-pop, reload, pop-pop, reload gun. Now, I've already looted this of components and parts. Yes. No. Oh, a fish. Yeah, they just has breakneck. Okay. About to make a stupid jump, let's make a smart jump. Anyway, I never said it at all tonight yet, because I'm kind of mentally. I've had a weird day overall, but how's everybody doing tonight? Is everybody having good days? I shouldn't go over there because I haven't learned about default, so. Really? Why are you fighting me? No, that's my kill. Okay. Well, that got needlessly complicated fast. Okay, let's try this again. Now that I'm not trying to fight every claptrap in a 30-mile radius. Well, you don't sell shields. Zed sells shields. And he does not sell a shield. I've had the same shield since I started the DLC in general, actually. Can I help you? I know, Scooter, flail the mouse around, that works. Okay. Oh, there's a chest in this corner. Nope. That's mine now. And that's mine to sell. Those are mine too. So is that. Wow, 55 parts. Already a third of the way there. Already halfway there. Halfway there. Now default, you and your goons leave me alone. I just need to leave. You know, something I never looked into. I'm gonna see if I can run with one hand and type something for a minute. Is there... Wow, somebody actually looks for this kind of stuff besides me. Oh. Multitasking, I don't do it well. Stop. And then, what is my other number I'm working with? This. Huh, that doesn't help. Okay. Alright, don't mind me. I was trying to find... trying to do some math on something that I knew I'd forget if I didn't do it right now when I remembered to do it. All's well. Bump. You to never do this pose. Anyway, so that is... yes, okay. We go this way to now finish. Finish some of this anyway. You know, if I didn't do every single quest, I probably could have been done with this Borderlands playthrough a long time ago. And yet, here I am. Still. It wasn't that sign, was it? Also, there's supposed to be statues and supposed to click on and whatnot to get an achievable, but I haven't seen the statue for this area yet. Oh, no, bad puppies, bad spider ants. You gonna leave me alone? All right. Oh, you won't. Well, that's always fun. And then I get up around the other side. You ever just see it rain guns? Okay. So that's where I came from. That's where I need to go. This pit is more confusing than it needs to be just because of the sheer size. There we go. I think Brick really likes his day job. Stop. No, turn around. Thank you. Man, not even loot for my efforts of just clicking on your general vicinity? What do I use a shotgun for then? Oh. No, bad puppies. No. Stay inside. There, and that's how you stop it. You take your pistolero out. What? I don't know what that achievement is. I'm gonna look at it really quick here. You probably didn't see it pop up. It's an achievement called My Brother is an Italian Plumber. And I guess I got it just because I meleeed it. Someone with a gun's got a melee on it. Or a melee augment, I should say. Hi. Bye. No. Stop. See. Stop. And this is why you have a gun with ammo regen. No. I'm pretty sure that's not, but yeah, that's my thought. stop giving me this gun. Okay, time for Brick to do Brick things. There it is. Really, still alive, eh? You haven't shown me any apples that claptrap. Whatever apples you are claiming to have, you have not shown them to me. You know, it's oddly enough the first time I've actually been wanting an apple. Go away, solid volcano. I will find feet. A sentence you should never say. Hello.
Key word. Soldier, get your team ready to go inside while I finish off. Wait. Where am I? What happened to the vault? Why is this hole here?
Okay, she wants to play. She wants to play melee. She wants to play melee. That's a ragdoll. Okay, there's numbers to compare it, so yeah, it's not any better than this. It has electricity damage, which is nice, but no, it's not any better than this. Did I have a special name? No, it didn't. Huh. What if I could see those red doors from the outside? Uh-huh. And back to doing brick things. Brick things! I can't get a critical hit because it's a rocket launcher. Can I help you? Okay, fine, I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Not gonna go back to rocket launching here, everybody. He turned into goo. No. You know, this works. Extraordinarily violent. I love it. Done now? I love this. I love doing this. Rocket launchers are always fun. Okay, can't open door. Oops. Open your arms. I don't know the words there. Don't be afraid of the dark. One night of the hunter. One day I will get revenge. One night to remember. One day it'll all just fade away. That's a shotgun. Oh dear lord, it is bad. Yeah, it's just bad. Okay, I'm done singing now. I do not remember all the lyrics to Night of the Hunter. Love that song, but I don't remember it. Pop goes the clap trap. Is he? Oops. Aha, there is a back way. My adventuring cohorts do not know this, but it is here. Hello? That's a hell of an explosion radius. How'd I miss? I left the shot! Okay, so according to the mini map earlier, there was at least one more claptrap unit out here. Right? Oh. Just so you can't shortcut your way, there's a button here you have to press. But I saw a treasure chest out here. I'll push the button in case I mess up the jump, so I don't have to do the whole do that all over again. Yep, up, and that's why we open the door. Ha ha, don't back up. You ever just been bad at platforming? Oh god, computer. Computer is fighting me. Are we gonna settle down now, computer? Christ, I don't know if it's the RAM or a video card or what, but something it does not want to cooperate anymore in this thing.
That's my stuff.
That's bad stuff, Brick. Iridium weapons are bad. Okay. So I've got about half the parts I need. Yeah, I got about half the parts I need for Tanis' quests. Yeah. All I know is it's pretty close to being, we're pretty close to being done skis with all of Borderlands. And then we can do playthrough 2 and try and get enough levels to go fight Cromrax. No, no. We don't need to go fight Cromrax.
You survived. Good for you. This is it. Most challenging and most final phase of Operation Trap Clap Trap Tap Trap. Operation Trap Trap Clap. Christ, that's a mouthful. I've entered the reboot sequence into the wired device. Now, all you have to do is get close enough to the original Ninja Assassin Tap Trap to use it. Good luck. Oh, and please fill out a combat card if you somehow manage to survive. We care about
that. Was a water bottle falling. But first,
come on in and take a look around. Keep at it, my friend.
Doop de doop de doo. Yeah, I should have taken out my recycles when I had a chance earlier today. Just been incredibly lazy this week. Well, I guess more today than this week. I haven't needed to record anything, though I like to record stuff in advance, and I just not recorded a blessed thing all week. All I've done is edit videos and make thumbnails. Ugh. Lock on target, man. No. Just need the one. Come on, let's go, big guy. Ups a daisy. Come on, let me see that eye. Let me see that eye pop. There we go. No more eyeballs. Really now. This game knows to give me the things I don't need on the character I'm playing. Hello. Give sick. Ooh. That is so tempting. And another legendary. Neat. Wait. Okay, everything's sorted out. Okay, now I can go back. And now while I rush my way back out, checking, instead of tabbing out the Twitter like I normally do, I'm just gonna do this. Oh, man, my feet hurt. I'm not sure why I'm fidgeting so much while I'm trying to run to my next quest objective. I mean, it was worse when I was doing General Nox's thing. Which, side note, I'm really tempted to do General Nox's and play...
Guns for sale. Turned me down. Me said I was a smelly creep. Dead bad shit crazy.
Okay. We're just eating rack tonight. Oh, I'm low health. I'm no longer low in health. Oh, I get it. I hate that I get it, but I get it. Do you mind? No. I asked you a question of do you mind? This is the back doorway, but there is one out here, so I'm just gonna... Nah, I should go the way the quest wants me to, instead of just the other way. Oh. Haha, but what if I didn't walk past this chest? No. Oh. How do you like them apples? I feel like this is the way they wanted me to go at first, and then I just... the first time through here, and then I just didn't go this way. Okay, well, stop. Come here. Come here. Good, you're over land. Don't worry, it's like the 35-second rule. As long as you brush it off before you eat it, when you find it within 35 seconds, it's fine. No, I'm up. Game, you know damn well I made it up there. Still got that song stuck in my head. Why is Hunter such a banger? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, claptraps are blowing up. And dying. No. Did I just pick up pizza? Okay, yep, and then... Oh no, I don't have to go up, but I do have to get forward. I wish I could see. I wish that wasn't a dead end. I wish upon some sort of fish. Don't ask. As I say, if you have to ask, it's already too late.
Time for
Finally found the way forward. I'm impressed he was carrying that with one hand. So now I should be able just to run through this area. It'll lead me up. I'll be able to run through where Nock's trap was. Hi, Nock. Can I just farm claptrap units here, actually? Somehow finding better guns at this point. Wrong way to the door. Lost, can't see. Game too dark. Oh. There's all the rack meat I need. Oh, I just need the two secret herbs and I'm out. Okay. So, I need to make, oh my gosh, really? Okay, please game, let me do my bit. I know it's in here. There you go. So I need to. Use the restroom really quick. Kind of emergency. So I'm just going to give you this. Too loud at first, of course, but I will be right back. Son of a gun. There. I'll be back in a minute. Thank you. Okay. Cat's out of the bag, I'm back. Hello, Star what Jeffrey.
Are you waiting for?
Oh. That was... unfortunate timing of my bowel system. But let's hope I can not have to do that again anytime soon, because that is not a good way to spend a Saturday night. But yeah, so hello to anybody that I may have missed in the little cut there. Cut, break, whatever it is. Stuff, didn't I? Anyway. Rehydrated? Let's get back to it. Actually thinking about it. Yeah, I don't think I'll stay with this loadout. Now I turn this in, and all I should have left to do is get some parts for Tanis and fight the main claptrap. And my god is trying to do flips again.
Come on in and take a look around. If you're on a budget, DDR is always the way to go. What more do you want from me?
I want 27 pieces of your 11 pieces of wreck. Yes. I went the wrong way somehow. Oh, that's how. I remember now. Not worth it. And I know how to get that chest now. Nah, we don't go around the outside. We jump. Oh, we should have gone around the outside.
That's what I want.
They knew my cheese. Hello, Rafa. And class mods and shields and grenades that I will not use at all. Fantastic. Great use of my time. He's nice. Interesting assault rifle.
If you need healing, step right up.
No, I want a better shield. What's a better shield? Hello? Oh, is a rack. More? Yep. Nice puppies. Okay, now they're just taking the wind out of my sails. Okay. Can you settle down with this? Oh boy, free puppies! Come here, General Max. Let's talk. Okay, hold on. I gotta defeat your little lackeys here. Scandalous.
A minor setback. You will never silence the rallying call of liberation. All for open source and open source for all.
Huh. Neat. You should be very worried about why I'm collecting all these parts. Hello.
You will always fail as long as the children of the revolution are willing to fight against their former masters in order to protect me, their master. Hold on, that came out wrong.
No more burbs. Burbs are bad. Oh my gosh. No more burbs. Burbs is bad. Speaking of bad things, Ned Trap. Audio glitched. Oh, shoot.
A slightly larger setback. Still, you must be hurting by now. Tell you what, surrender, and it will only publicly turn to you a little bit. And you don't even have to be conscious for most of it.
Oh, come on. It's just a zombie doctor. Don't worry about it. Worry about it immensely.
That's my stuff.
All right. That's getting closer to what I have. Huh. Well, there's got to be a way in there. This is not it. Whatever. It's a treasure chest. I'm not gonna get hung up on the one. Hi, Steel. Let's see, how many parts have I gotten? 22 parts left. So I end up gonna finish off that quest before I finish up playing Borderlands tonight. I want some of that, some of that. Okay, we're good there. So ready for the last boss I'm going to face down this entire adventure through Borderlands. Unless people just want me to sit here and grind up to fight Cromorax.
Hyperion asked me to transport you to even bigger, better planets once you are through dispatching that runny little shit. Exciting new worlds like Eden 6. This one time on Eden 6. If it took more than one shot, you weren't using Jacob's.
You know, I wasn't programmed for direct combat. I also wasn't programmed to overuse air quotes. But obviously, I've grown beyond my programming, beyond my enslavement, and beyond my patience for your kind. Prepare to face the fury of mega interplanetary ninja assassin Spectre!
That's big. Don't worry, I have an idea. It's called the rocket. Stop moving so I can shoot you. Thanks for the boost. And now we run away. Oh, you can grind these, yeah. Oh, I got run over. Oh. Your eye is so open. I really have to use a rocket launcher to get you. Oh, I got him. Nice. Oh, don't worry. I got that all handled. And now you get to keep him forever.
And that is how it really happened. Except the part about me getting stood up by that crazy bitch. I just made that up to keep the ladies hanging around.
Touch. Anyway, I'm just gonna grab up my quest parts now. Probably not enough here to finish this off. There's probably not enough parts here to finish off the collect it all quest, but within 9 I can definitely just venture out into that starting area and take care of it. Oh. And there's a big robot just chilling. I'll be your best friend forever. Okay, I can't think of a worse punishment. Just take me now. What? Did something just hit me over here? Hello? Oh. Exploring. Boo. Oh, that's another one right over there. And something green back there. I can see it barely.
That's my stuff.
Alright, I think I've ransacked this place mostly enough. So I proceed to open yet another chest. I need to stop opening those white chests. I'm 90% certain nothing good ever comes out of those. These ones are the ones that have stuff. And I lied. Okay, no more green shinies. I lied. I lied twice. Three times. One short? No. Yeah, one short. Oh well. So I will take this moment to go find a singular claptrap unit. Bop it, grab its body part, and leave. This is optimal movement, right?
Hey, over here.
Yes, you.
Nah, not me. Pretty sure I hit every statue. No. Dip, you didn't even drop a part. Thank you. Leave me alone. I'm stuck. No. All right. Anyone under the age of 25, turn away now. She just made another of herself. The bullets aren't working.
Act like you don't know me. There are spies everywhere.
Salvatore grenade. I made fireworks.
Let's think outside the box. Yes, your reward. I suppose you've earned it. Barely. Here's a key to the Hyperion corporate gift shop. You'll find your payment there.
Okay, but first things first. What do I spend my money on? Longer time in Enrage. Oh no. Oh no. It returns. The game's over, but it has returned. The shotgun revolver. Now you gotta open these white ones. So close. God damn, does that damage skyrocket? I have one of those in my inventory. Okay, almost done looting. There is another box of a single fight. Can you guide me in the general direction of it? As I proceed to sell my inventory. All right. Bounty board.
Your opinion is important to us. You are dismissed.
Huh. All right, him. Forgot about him. Oh. No, you don't. Well, I defeated the goons. And for the big man himself.
We survived the robot apocalypse. We fear nothing, especially little shits like you. Now, get off my land, or prepare to default on your life.
He fishes. Stop talking while you're dead. That's very rude. Alright. And with this, I think we have completed other than Cromrax, completed everything within border land of lands. Well, that and Moxie's battle arena, but holy cow, I can't stomach doing that. So, I guess we gotta move on to something else for the rest of the night. Now, I kinda did throw options out there as to what I would feel like playing, but I guess you guys are watching if I do change it up, what sounds more appealing. I would like to play Overwatch again and see if it tries to brick my computer, no pun intended, what's going on here. Would like to see if I can play Overwatch now that I fixed my computer settings a bit more, or my streaming settings. I'm interested in playing Mario Maker 2 versus mode. Maybe boot up Splatoon 2 Turf War for a little bit. Or Crash Team Racing. That's kind of what's on my mind right now. Actually, just for curiosity's sake. Wow. Finished both playthroughs, level 45. I wonder how terrifying this is.
We must speak immediately, but I'm afraid for my own security. And therefore, you must jump through a hoop or two. Talk to the mechanic. He knows where to find me. And a word of caution. Don't touch him if you ever want to eat with your hands again.
I found him. This is level 51. Okay, can't do this. Way.
Hey.
Anyway. I thought maybe I could try, like, just go book it straight to Nox's vault and see if it gets any better one second playthrough, but maybe I'll do that my own time if I feel like it. But for now, with this, hey, you know what? Let's actually, right now, let's actually see if Crash Team Racing, if the servers on that are actually halfway decent or not. Or if it's still running the event.